not exactly how this works. Most people who have maids were never ever servants themselves.